Jeopardy tonight. Joplin, Missouri, already flattened on Sunday, where warning sirens sounded. Residents and our ABC News team told to take shelter. There are 70-mile-per-hour winds. There are also reports of baseball-sized hail in Dallas, Texas tonight, where all flights out of the Dallas-Fort Worth airport have been grounded. And they've evacuated the stands of the Raiders game. Early this evening, tornadoes did hit in Oklahoma, and at least five are dead and dozens injured around Oklahoma City. ABC's Matt Gottman was there when it happened, riding with a group of storm chasers.